called Production Live. I hope you're gonna enjoy it because I'm a baby. You gotta love me. I'm amazing. Baby, baby. Love me. Love me. Let's do this. Okay, guys, we're gonna play a new thing. My baby Hovac, the most amazing baby on the planet. Okay, play mission. Small factory, medium factory, tight budget. There's so many things to do. I'm gonna play the first one. Starting cash, small factory. Let's see how things are gonna work out. I hope you're gonna enjoy it, bros. Welcome to your first day as a factory manager. Hey, I'm a factory manager. A baby. I'm a baby. How can I be a factory manager? I'm amazing. I'm a super baby. These pop-up windows will help explain the game, but only appear once. There is a reset tutorial button in the option screen if you want to see them again later. Oh my god, one time? Then you're gonna leave me? No! Why? I'm gonna miss your tutorial. Bye-bye. Your job as a factory manager, your job is to design the factory and manage the finances so that you turn a profit and earn vital income for our beloved shareholders. Shareholders? What are those? Oh my god! You sound scary. If you run out of money, oh my god! I need money! I'm gonna pop a milk! Oh no! You will run out of your own job prospects. To keep an eye on your company cash balance at the top right of the screen. It means I have to sell my kidney to keep a profit. Let's do this. Factory management. Broadly speaking, your roles are to place down new production slots and conveyors to manage production and manage research and pricing. You can also remove old slots and you will find I hope I just coughed yourself doing a lot of free tooling of your factory layout as you research new methods of production. Okay. Zoom. First we will explain how to view your factory. You can zoom the camera in and out using mouse wheel or oh my god, this factory is already making me sick. Ooh. Page up and page down keys on your keyboard. Page up, page down. Hey, oh my god, my factory is big. Look at this, so cool. Okay, this is a big factory. Alright, big playground for baby. Moving. To move around the map, you can click and drag the floor with your mouse. I have a mouse! Baby loves mouses. You can use the WSG, the WSAD. Why sad? Baby doesn't want to be sad. Or arrow keys. Or move your mouse cursor to the edge of the screen. Okay. To get started in your factory, you need to place down a whole bunch of production slots in the right order and connect them with conveyor belts. Cars move along the production line until they reach an export slot, which places them in the showroom for sale. I'm gonna build cars, I'm gonna sell them. No, they're all mine. I want to keep them. Okay, fine. No problem. Let's do this. So I can zoom with my wheel. Okay, which is good.
I can move with my mouse, which is really cool. So what is that? Small window, big window. Don't know what's going on. So what should I do now? Let me pause this. Pause the thing. I have a million bucks! A bitch! Why do I need to build a factory? I already have the money. I'm a filthy millionaire. I'm a filthy baby millionaire. No, I'm cute. I can be filthy. Wait. Car designs. Empty. There's nothing. Where's my cars? There's no cars. Okay. What is that? Car start sale. I pressed it. Nothing comes up. What is that? Show factory efficiency statistics. Ooh. What is that? This shows various data about the overall efficiency of your factory. In ideal world, every car would always be currently busy having work done to it. And every production slot would always have a constant throughput of cars in practice. This is extremely difficult.
Really?
Yeah, depress me from now. Fine, what's that? Game has been saved. Ooh, alright. So this is different after learning. What is that? Achievement! Staying in business is obviously your number one concern. But if you want to push your business skills that much further, there are a number of special CEO awards you can qualify for if you reach important company targets. Don't expect much in the way of a bonus if you don't hit these. Hit? I'm gonna hit them! I'm gonna spank them! Baby! I can do anything? Alright, let's do this. So those are my achievements. Startup production, blah blah blah. There are a lot of things here, achievements that you see. Oh! Cool! Require and produce 100 cars in a single game. Alright. We got that. I already know that too. So what is that? Slots! Okay! All of this. Oh, that's nice. Slot placer. Slot placer. Okay, that's weird. You giving that baby some slots? You're bad. You bad boys, you. I'm a good baby. I'm a good baby! This window shows all of the different options you have for placing new production slots and the other facilities within your factory at the start of the game. Not all the slots will be available as they may need to be researched. Hover over the name of the slot to see more information on how much it costs, how much power it produces, and how many employees come with it. Cool. Slot order. The slot picker shows the slots, the order you need to place them, starting with fit chassis and ending in export. The export slot has to be placed on an export socket. The gaps between the slots have to be filled with conveyor belts. Okay. So this is the conveyor belts. This is the resource importer. Conveyor belts, resource importer. Okay. This is the conveyor chassis. Okay. What's this? Can we open this? It's all locked. Okay. So we open a chassis. Oh. Okay. How can I Oh, yeah. Wait, so, I don't know. Is this... maybe it's like very near from here. I don't know. Should I do it like this? I think the arrows mean the direction of where the production line should work. Fine. I placed one. No route to stop. What does that mean? Hey, chassis assembly. No rule of resources. requirements, Axel. Okay, we need to figure out some stuff here. We'll figure it out. It's not a problem. Baby's a genius. I'm a baby genius. So we do all of these by order? I don't know. Okay, resources. Resource importer. What's this? I don't know what to do here. Resource conveyor. Resource importer. Okay. What is this? Fit body? This is fit body. I don't know. I'm gonna give it some space. Maybe, space. Yeah, okay, I'll give it some space between each one. I think that would be okay. I put fit body, so I don't have other things. Fit body frame. So it will do all of this. You can see it here. Cause some bugs, employee, whatever. Okay. Paint! I can paint my car. Cause nothing is unlockable here. I can close this. So it will be easy to see. Paint. We can paint the car. Let's do have like two spaces between. Okay, we've done this. Fit engines. We need engines that has like fit powertrain, radiator, exhaust, wheels, tires, brakes, steering column, steering wheel. Okay, let's do this. What is that? This is fit engine. This is paint, fit engine. Well, they're all different colors, which is very good, so I should know what's going on. Fit accessories. I love it. Each one has a different color. So I'm doing here going forward. Where are they supposed to go anyway? I don't know. I don't know if I'm doing right. Anyway, this one is okay. Fit. Electronics. You know what? I'm gonna fit it here. It just feels right to place it. I can't go over here. So this one will go 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Let's put this here, why the hell not? Baby says hell. Uh-oh. How are you going to do? Quality check. Okay. So there is a quality check. Let's check the quality. I don't know what I'm doing. Export! Where do I place the export? Wait, it just turned green. Let me check this. Uh-oh, the export is here! What is that? The export is here! Fine, let's do it. I don't care. I'm fine with this. What is that? Security. Research office. Oh, advanced. Nothing in advance, but there's a research office. I don't know what to do with it. Another research office. I can place it here now. No resources. Research facility. You just built your first research department. Now we have researchers working for us. It's time to choose where they should concentrate their effort. To make research go more rapidly, you might wish to build more and more facilities. If found below. So it means I can build more from this. Okay, I'm placing two like this. Look at this. We have office people. Baby have employees. Okay, baby Hovac is amazing. Those are my sales people. It's my export people. Okay, export people is good. Very nice. What is that? Supply stockpile. Okay, we don't want the supply stockpile. Now I need resource. Conveyor. There's importer, conveyor. I don't know what that is. I can put it here. I saw one over there. What is it? Here! Yeah? I got my first resource! In there! So this is... important. So 66,000? That's expensive. Something like this, isn't it? Which one did I build right now? What the hell am I doing? This is a resource importer, so I built a resource importer. Oh, I need the conveyor. What's this? Oh my god. Did I do it? So how do I go out? No, I didn't do it. Wait. So I do this. Okay. Oh my god. How can I cancel? Can't cancel. I didn't want to do that. Hey! It's spinning stuff in! Phew. Wait. I have no conveyor here. Oh my god! I need conveyors. Wait. Okay, I can do this. Why is it going this way? Going all the way around. I don't understand. Should I like... Oh, okay. Okay, the clouds are moving, but I need to do like... connect the conveyor belt. This is like going around this. Why isn't it going straight? Okay, this needs to be fixed. So, I think I'm doing okay. Okay, I think this is okay. I need to do this one. The resource conveyor, resources has to go over there. Yeah? Okay. Okay, put the one here, and we'll do the other one, like this. Still doing more, okay, I have no problem, I can go more. So what are we doing? There is one here. I did it. The resources, I have to do this. Okay, let me do... I will place one more here, can I? No. Okay, let me see if I can do this. And I can resources and place them there. No research. No research! Not those. Baby stupid! How do I delete the knowledge? Hold shift. Add to delete resources, conveyors, or use mouse wheel button and shift. Oh my god, what did I do? Oh, this is bad. I deleted one of my research areas. Okay, I understand how things are working. It takes some time to learn this stuff. Not easy. I want to remove this! It's not going! It's gone now. And the conveyor is gone. Wait, can I put... Okay. I can do this. But the thing is... there was like an obstruction. I remove now. This is okay. Let me do the search one. Why did I delete it? Not cool. Okay, so I did this. What's going on here? Next slot not found? What do you mean next slot not found? Does it mean like... I don't know, what does it mean next slot? I don't understand, what does it mean? Those guys are building stuff here. Fine. What does it mean? Next. More building stuff? Oh shit. That's not good. Let me build another conveyor. Shit! No! Baby said shit! Okay. That's not good. I'm pressing the wrong button. That's okay. Oh my god, did I delete one of my things? I deleted a thing. Oh my god, I deleted this. My mistake. Okay, I'm bad. Let me do this 1 second. Good body. Here. So I did this. Now look at this one, it's going here. Okay, I just saw it. Is it the same thing everywhere? No, it's only here. I think. Okay. So we did this. Is this moving? Are they manufacturing anything? How do I remove this? Is it escape? The one I... So, am I manufacturing stuff? I am manufacturing a car. I want to see this car. Look at here. The fit body. I'm getting all the requirements from this. Oh, look at my requirements. That's so cool. It shows what all of the things that I need to build or manufacture a car. I need to see my first car, man. Maybe I can make it faster. Cool. Is this cool? I think that's cool. My first car! Oh my god! Oh my god! I just made my car! My car! I love you, car! Let me see. Painting! Can't see paint. I can't choose the color of the paint. So, all the facilities over here. Wait. It shows. Look at this. This is cool. It takes all the materials and just places on the car. Those are doors, those are something else. Stuff. Let me see, can I? Yeah. You can have trims. This is the required stockpile. This is a stockpile in this area. I can increase the stockpile if I want to, but let me check. Where's my car? My car is in this facility. It's already painted. Looks a different color now. And this is the paint area. This is cool. This is the fit engines, and the engines here look awesome. Let's see. We have wheel, tires, we have exhaust, we have brake, steering column, wheel. What's this? Wheel? Tire and wheel. Okay. Power train, and we have a gear. Okay, this is cool. That's cool. What is it? This is my car. Is it finished from painting? Oh my god! The stockpile. Oh, okay, sorry. I think the car is like completely empty. And those robots are like keeping these things inside here. So cool! Baby's making his first car! This is a research kit. What was that? I saw something here. Okay. Oh, look at this! We have... Well, they're like backlogging here. This area makes chassis very fast. But those guys, you need the parts. Some time to make the parts, which is weird. Or to have the parts. That's weird, it's cool. I like it. So one car is gone here. Where's the other car? Still the, this car is being fit. Look! It already fitted the wheels inside here. So cool. I wanna see the car moving all the way to the end. So we did... Oh, it's moving already. What is that? The horn? Oh, it checks the seat, the, what is that, lights, horn, and windscreen. Oh my god, that's so cool. I love this. I love this as a production line. I have a red car, bros. I have a red car. What's that? Efficiency awareness. Good work. You have achieved the efficiency awareness award, and your business is gearing up for greatness. Don't let poor efficiency so further progress. Requirements, hit the peak of first production slot utilization at a single moment. Okay? Got my first achievement. Got my car. I want to see the car going in every single process. Okay, I'm loving this. Research, yeah, research. Let's see research. What do I do? Show all researches. Research. This research screen shows all the different technologies you will need to research that to compete in the world of car production. Research costs, research points, which are regularly generated by each research facility. Yeah, please. Okay. You can only research one tech at a time, and you have to pay the researchers wages, even when they do not work. So you should always be working on something. Oh my god, I have to pay money? Baby, this is money! He doesn't get money. Okay, look. There is accessory specialization. What's this? Technologies? Oh, there's technologies and stuff. Okay, there's a lot of things to research. Accessories, body specialization, chassis specialization, engine specialization, paint specialization, more robots. Improved efficiency, factory expenses, advanced power. I need power. How do I close this? The car mode. What is this? An individual car model, your factory producers are shown here. Each model can have enormous number of variations based on which features are included with the vehicle. And all these features are priced individually. Your salespeople will automatically match prices to the current market price for each car feature. Also, you may choose to overrule them here to make something. Oh, I can name the car. Baby. Hovac. I need a car. Baby Hovac. Because I love myself. Sales price premium. I don't know. Should I do anything else? Should I just press enter? Press enter. Now what? I don't know what I did, but power production, or I want the okay, let me do the power production. Resources, no. One. Oh yeah, it takes a long time to do this. Alright. Maybe I need to build more from those. My car! Oh, my cars! Oh, they already passed this area. So my salespeople are sending my car. Waiting for next vehicle. Running. They already sold the car. They sold my car? They sold my car! Okay, this is cool. I like this. Where's my other car? Production is quite slow. Because this dude here is quite slow. Maybe. What's that? This is the list of all cars you have completed construction of, but have not yet sold. Their prices will vary depending on what features each car has. Having an empty showroom suggests your cars are too cheap, whereas having an overstocked showroom suggests you need to lower your prices. So, is it sold? Cars in stock. Okay, car got sold. Car got sold! One of my cars got sold, guys! Bros! Baby Hovac is amazing! I'm amazing. You gotta love me. Baby. Boo. Okay. Let's see what other. What's that? This is the research. Okay. What is that? Save? Let me save another one. Baby. Hovac. One. Save. Just in case, if baby made a poo poo. Or a boo boo. Alright. Send me the car. I want to place some kind. Oh, it's a stockpile. Can I stock stuff here? Do I stock it from this side? I'm gonna stock it from here. I think I stock it from here because this resource is over here. Let's place it here. Supply stockpile. You just place your first supply stockpile. These can be used as intermediaries between resource imports and your own manufacturing slots. And the final destination, think of them as configurable mini warehouse, ensuring that the production line never runs out of resources, triggering a gap. Pause in production. Okay, so there should not be any production pause, but let me see. What is that? Okay. I think I need to connect it. Okay, I connected this. How do I like to remove this stuff? Okay. Game save. Okay. Let me see if I can do this. What's he called? Something is coming here. Maybe I need to. Shit! Sorry! Baby said boo boo. Okay, I did a mistake. I canceled it. Okay, press the button. Be careful about pressing one of the buttons because it's copied from the slot. What's add item? Oh my god, I can add items in this stockpile. Okay. First of all, I need to know what does this area need. We can stock. Hoods. Let's stockpile some hoods. What do you think? Where's the hood? A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Here is the hood. How many hood pieces do you want? I can put 36 maximum, but let's put 6. Add item. Oh, I can add another one. Okay, so. Oh, it's already placing the things. Okay, good. So I got the hood. What is that? Door panel. Let's get the door panel. Door panel! Let's place 6. Okay. What else? Roof! We need a roof! Roof. B-C-D-E-F-F. Where is the F? Where is the F? No. Roof! It's R. Baby made a boo-boo. Roof. Here it is. So we have 6 here. Okay. So it's already placing some of the items here, which is cool. What do we need also? What is that? Con art. What is that? Vent. Huh. I placed this roof. I placed the door panels, yeah. What is that? Front art. Let's see the front art thing. What is the front art? Front art. There it is. 6 pieces. I don't know how many items I can place here, but I'm doing. This is rear arch. Let's do the rear arch also. Rear. R for rear. Rear arch here. So I did 6. Again, I'm gonna do 6. Then what's available? We have wing mirror. What is that? Roll key. Let's do the wing mirror. What is the wing mirror? Wing matter. What is the wing matter? One spinner. Wing matter. I added wing matter. Can I add more? Can I add still more? Okay, let's do this one. Vent. Add Z for vent. Okay. What the hell? No! I can add only maximum of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Can't add them all. Okay, understood, which is good. Now I understand stuff. I want to see if everything is moving along. Everything is moving along. Let me see how the search. Oh my god, the search is like so slow. I think we need to build more search facilities. Where's the pieces? Hey, this says the search facility. This is not opening. Here it's opening. I add one more here. And I would add. That's a little bit costly. That's it, enough. I have no more money. Can't build nothing. I need to sell cars. Let me see the cars. What is the cars? Are they selling the cars? Let me see. Do I have any cars in the showroom? I have nothing. Wait. Is it cheap enough that it's selling super fast? Here. Basic car. I think I can increase a little bit the price. What do you think, guys? How do I increase the price of the car? Maybe I need to wait. Maybe somewhere here. This? Here it is. Sale price premium. So basic car market 16,000, market value 120. I don't know what does that mean. So, I can increase. Ah, premium cash 800. Okay, I'm gonna increase it 5%. Let's see what happens. Okay, there is one car going here. I think that's cool. Is it going to sell? Because I'm getting like. I need to make the production line a little bit faster here. So probably I need to make another one somewhere here. We'll check it. We'll see now. If we have money. Okay, it's gone already. Employees 2. So, we got a car already sold. It's gone. Okay. Let's see. It says insufficient stuff. Why is it saying insufficient? Look, I have blue cars, I have green cars. Oh, amazing. Okay, this is cool. But this is not the cool thing. I need to fix this. Maybe I need to make also another stockpile for the rest of the material. Which is 1, 2, 3 here. 4. No, trunk, I have it. But this one. Rear bumper. Window. Put the window with roll cage and trim. I have to add this. Now, if I add this stuff, what is that? Upgrade. Okay, there is no upgrade. I think I need to research them. So I'm selling the cars here. I think they're selling good. Is it going fast? Let me see. It's gone. Where's that? Did I sell it? It's still here. So this one, market value. Do you sell? Okay. It's already in the. It says it's in the showroom, waiting for sale. It's already sold, guys. Let's see the money over here. This increase. I have this power problem here. I don't like this one. Is there information about this? Here, the shop. Oh. Running components. Okay, this is the components. Total in stockpile. I have this stuff. Consumption prices. Okay, we will figure out all of these later on. So this is like waiting for next vehicle. This is bad. This is running, which is good. We need it always running. What is that? Waiting for next slot, that's not good. Waiting for resources, that's not big, that's very small, which is good. Resources are good. Waiting for next gig, I don't like this one. I think we need to fix something over here. I need to make another production line. Let me see the research. Oh my god. We need one of those, that's basic. Let me check this. There is one. This one. New upgrade. Extra robots. Fit front bumper, fit rear arch, fit rear bumper, fit. Okay, this one is good. We need this one. Okay. So we can add it in this area here. So this area needs the bumper and stuff. Let me see if I can build one more from this. What's it called? Fit body. Fit body needs more. Let me see what I can do. Do I have enough money for fit body? No, I need 174. Okay. I'm gonna make the cars, you know, the speed goes a little bit higher. Let's see how high it can go. Okay. Cars are going, it's good. Also, resources here are... Oh! Production already made. Okay, that's good. Choose another one. Let's do the... this one. More robot research now. Okay. The thing is... How do you see what you have? Here. Do I see? No. Wait. What is that? Aha! Okay. What is that? Income. So I have one car, baby Hovac car. Selling. Okay, show details. Okay, I can increase from here, which is good. So now, stop sales because the cars are not coming very fast. Look at this, they're not coming very fast. When they come in, they can be sold. Let's do increase. In 1 hour, zero. That's bad. Expenses, oh my god, they have a lot of expenses. What is that? Component purchases, we are buying a lot of components. Yep. Power purchases, okay, we have power a lot. Rent. Oh, we're paying a lot of rent. Okay, that's not good. The thing is... we don't have enough cars being sold. Maybe it's not the right price. I'm gonna increase... I don't want to increase the price. I'm gonna... Wait, the wages. Let me see the wages here. Wages here. Power resources. Okay. So every hour, 29,000 is gone. 24 hours. Oh, we need to increase. Component purchases. Oh my god, that's horrible. Imports. Imports. The screen shows you what resources and components you are importing from third-party suppliers outside your factory and how much you can spend on them. In general, you will be more efficient if you can import your raw materials and manufacture as many components as possible in the factory. Import just raw materials. Oh, I can import my raw materials, okay? In the factory. Just make sure your car production is fast enough to use up all the components you produce, as you cannot sell them to anybody else. Oh, okay. Cannot sell the components. Price. Price is extremely high. Loans. Oh my god, I can take a loan out. When you get into financial trouble, you will find yourself here taking out a loan. Make sure to take out a loan before you actually run out of cash. I need money! loans all have different interest rates, terms and amounts. So make sure you make the right decision. There is no option to pay these loans off early. So I cannot pay the loans early. Okay, that's not good. Let me see the research. The research is still the same here. If I get this, that would be awesome. Because I can increase the production of this. Definitely increase the production of this. Sometimes it says insufficient what? Items? Okay, can I like choose what items here can be placed? No. I thought I can place here some items and the rest I will place it here. Now I already chose what items can be placed in here, the amount, so always can have some stuff in it, which is cool. Also I need some other stuff. This one already has stuff in it. Sorry. This one has stuff in it, but no cars. Look, they're waiting. I have to pay their wages! Even if they don't work, that's the rule. And look at this. Fit electronics. I don't know, is it fitting the electronics here? Oh my god. Let me see it. Does it like fit anything? Yeah, it does fit some things. But it's nothing. I don't have anything here to fit in. Look, I have zero fitting electronics. That's bad. That's really bad. Any cars here? Nope. No cars. No cars. I need to buy this fit body. 174,000. That's not good. So should I like, I'm gonna increase the speed, I wanna see what happens. Okay, it either works. Oh, okay, I can increase this one, which is cool. Paint specialization, improve efficiency. I'm gonna improve efficiency. Okay, this one just increase here. Okay, keep it normal. But instead, I can do now this. Upgrade it, yes? Yes. Let's go this. Upgrade, this is new. Buy. I bought it. Alright. Oh my god, this is going faster. Let me place this one up. Where is it? Insufficient stuff or what? No, it's building the car. Okay, I need to put one more stockpile here. I'm gonna put a stockpile. Okay, I'm placing a stockpile here. Why? Because I can. And I did. Let's make sure it's connected to this. Okay. The reason I did this is... Oh, shit. Okay. I want to place the other item that I did not place. One of them is the front bumper. Front bumper. Where is the front bumper? Baby needs front bumper. 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 Front bumper. Okay. This one is done. Factory. Administer advanced production. No. Research center. No. Engine specialization. Chassis production. No. Body specialization. No. Accessories. I want to do something else. What is that? Robot 2. Let's do this. Okay. Let's make it normal here. Okay, I forgot what I wanted to add. Let me see. Okay. What is the... this one. Okay, I'm adding this. I'm placing 6. pretty good. Then we have this one. Okay, this is what? Front bumper. We need front bumper. Where is the front bumper? Front bumper. Let's add 6. What else? Okay, let's put this one here. This annoying. Okay, window. Window. Where is the window? Window. Can I add the window on the other side? Let's remember. Let me see. No, I didn't add the window on the other side. Let's add the window here. Okay. Trunk we did. Hood we did. Roof we did it. What's that? Yeah, we did this. Front bumper. We did the front bumper. Okay. Front bumper. See something here. Rear bumper. Of course, we need a rear. Rear bumper. What's that? Trim. We need a trim. Trim. We can add the trim. Add 6 here. I need to add 6. 6. The devil. Woo! I think we got everything. Don't you think so? 1, 2, 3. Oh, here. No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We can add one more, but. Okay, no. Window, no. No. What's that? Vent. Did we add the vent here? The vent. The vent is not here. We need the vent. Where is the B? Vent. Vent. Okay. I think we add everything here. I think we have everything now. Don't you think? Rear arch. Rear arch is here. Front arch is here. Okay. I think this should move the car much faster. I think so. Not sure. The paint job is taking some time. Do we have anything to upgrade the paint? Nope. But it is moving. Not very well. I need to increase the production of this. Insufficient resources. How the hell is it? Insufficient. I don't understand. There should be everything. No? There should be everything. Look at this. It's building everything fast. Not very fast, but fast enough. Okay, I think I need to increase the price of the car. Selling the car here, show details. Let's increase it another 10%. Let's see what happens. Will it be sold or stick? Okay, so some. Okay, here it is. Export. Waiting for the next vehicle. That's always a problem with the car next week. So there is a car here. Let's see if it's going to be a sold quicker or we're going to stockpile behind each other. It's not good if it's stockpiled. Let's see here. Allow this one, factory expense. Allowed expanding your factory into neighboring lots, okay? What is that? Technology, is it different? Safety features? This is different technology. Safety features. Power resources. Power production. Maybe, let me see. How much are we spending on power? What the hell is that? It's just like died zero here. I don't like it. employer prices, loans, expenses, income. Okay. The job sold, which is good. I need to increase this, the production here, but I don't have sufficient money. Have anything here? There's an upgrade. Oh, whoa. What's going on here? Can upgrade? Oh, maybe I can upgrade the robots? Wait. I can! I took only on the first one. Okay, I'm upgrading the robots. Can I upgrade this robot? Yeah. I just upgraded another robot. I like this one. Oh my god. Yeah. Okay, I'm liking this. Anything here to upgrade? Anything good to upgrade? Nothing. Okay, this one I like. But this one, I need to figure out how to upgrade. There's nothing else to upgrade here. That's good. I'm okay, insufficient resources. Let's suck balls. Insufficient resources. I really need to place a stockpile here, guys. Let's place a stockpile. Not cool. I don't like anything called insufficient resources. Okay. Report. Our resource. Okay. So we have here. We have resources here. We need offset. Also, we need steering column. Add a steering column. Steering column. What is it? This is steering column. Let's add 6. Okay. Steering column is done here. Let's place the tires. These two tires. We have the tire and the wheel. Let's add tire and wheel. What's that? Alloy wheel. Alloy wheel. There is wheel. I don't know what. Like two different types. Alloy wheel and wheel. I'm adding this one for now. Set it on. And I said tire. What is that? Brake, of course. Let's place the brake. So we have the brake. Steering wheel. Add the steering wheel. What is the steering wheel? Steering wheel! Where are you? Steering. Wheel. Okay, I can add one more. What's that? Power. Exhaust. That is radiator. Power fan. Exhaust. Let's put the radiator here. Hard for radiator. You know, even stockpiling means I'm buying stuff. And it's expense. Okay, just to make sure about this, boys. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think we stockpiled this one good. Things should move better. Okay, there is sufficient stuff for now. Insufficient, but saying sufficient. Okay, so this one is moving good. Let's save. Baby Hovac. 2. Okay. Good. I'm happy now. Stockpiling is going well. We have everything in stock. I have. I don't know what I let's see, any resources here, a little bit more, resources will be done. Let's make it faster. Okay. Am I selling the cars? I have no idea. Okay, we got this. Before I choose anything else, let me do this. Faster drawing? No, before we do this. I like this, but let me check. Accessories. Body specialization, body frame specialization, bumper specialization. Whole manifold. Let's do this one. Start with this. More advanced. Check this out. Wait, is it researching? Do you choose it? Research now. Oh, is it searching? I have no idea. I think it's searching. Yeah, it's searching. Yeah. Showing the search points on the top. Good. So, this is good. Okay, I'm having a better line. But still, it's not selling. So, I'm going to upgrade some of the features. Okay? But I need another line here. God damn it. There is a car here. Baby Hovac. Insufficient. We can add a stockpile for this one also if we want to. This one, upgrade. What's that? Oh, yeah! We got the research for this. Oh my god, I almost forgot. Let's see if we can upgrade this one first. This one's always unsorted. Yeah. Upgrading. Just upgrading. Oh my god. 1, 2, 3. Boys! This should move super fast. This is good. I like this one. Let's see if we can upgrade this one also. That's good. I'm gonna upgrade here. Upgrade it. This one here, we don't have anything for it. Look at this. It's empty. Why is it empty? It's electronic. Nothing in it. I don't know. Weird. But one car is done. Is it going faster? I don't know. Let's see the income. Per hour, we're making 35,000. What is that? Component purchases. I'm buying too much components. That's my expenses. What is it? See, components 16,000 every hour. Just removes it. Power 5,000. Maybe I can manufacture the power. I did buy something for power here, no? Yeah. What's that? This engine. Advanced and facility. Here it is. Power! Okay, I'm gonna put one of those here. I just got one. Power, you just place down. A power producing facility. The power created will offset your electricity bill and should be cheaper than buying in power from a utility. You will automatically import and pay for power you still need at the usual cost. But any surplus power you generate cannot be sold. Cannot sell power. Okay. Need more. Do I need to link it? No. It had 1,800. Let me see the power, dude. 5,917 still. How much does this power cost? 30,000. I'm not gonna spend open done now. Just shut some cards. Let me see what happens. 70,000 each. Oh my god. Oh! I saw this. 52,000. That's great. I think it's moving faster. Yeah, I think it's moving faster. Not fast enough. Fast? What do you think, bros? I think it's okay. That's already one card finished. This is what? This is the checking for quality. Waiting for the next vehicle. This is not good. Should never be like this. You see, the blue should be more than the other one. You see, the top. I need to increase this, upgrades. There is no upgrades. I totally can add one more of these here next to it. Let me check this. Let me check. Do I have? I don't have nothing. I have 50. Because we have two here, always. Those two move fast. It's not bad at all. Okay? It's not bad at all. Look at this. Yeah, it moves. Fast enough. Has 6 employees in it. Flipping wheels, flipping stuff. Yeah, it moves fast enough. Fast enough. Look at this, this stockpile's here. If I add another one here, that would be awesome. I need 50. Let's increase the speed of this stuff. Hopefully we can get something. Okay, I got some car. Okay, wait, before we do any more research. On. Life. Specialization, paint, undercar, drive, blah blah blah. Let's do one more from this. Did we sell good things? Okay. I'm gonna do one more paint area. I have money. I'm gonna take a risk. I'm gonna place it a little bit here because this. I'm doing it, not pressing. Okay. Why is it not doing what I want to do? Oh, I don't have enough money. I had, but I was so slow. Okay. Need the car to sell here. Need the car to sell. Oh my god. Okay, the car sold. Let me just place this super fast. Conveyor. Just before I do anything, let me just wait for some money. I can do this. I don't have except like 1,000. I might die. Oh my god, I might get bankrupt. We're gonna get bankrupt. We have no money. We have no money. I need a loan. not very business success story, and you're set near your desk. Oh my god! I got fired! Baby, Hova got fired! Why? Those tales that we will be told some small children to give them nightmares. You still think you can take on the world? Best car campaign. Give it another try. Oh my god, guys, I still loved it. I still loved the game. It was very, very satisfying. I hope you enjoyed it, bros.